Hello everyone, and welcome back to Security Breach. Last time I failed in this area, so this time we're gonna try and succeed.
Naughty boy.
Yes,
I'm past your bedtime. You must be punished.
Yes.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Yes, I know they're in the play structures. Okay.
Children must be punished. Hello? Who's there? Actually, let's not go down there because that is not okay. No, it does not. This one. I need to get that one. So that one. The children must be punished.
We must not. FYI, how do I get it? This is gonna bother me.
Bad children must be found.
Come on. Nope. Back up. I'm gonna go eat lunch.
They're in the play structures.
Clean up.
I
time. Be punished. Jump in! We need to get out of here now! They have found you! Out of here now! They have found you!
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Are you hungry?
Out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
Okay, so I can press Q to cough it. Help. Oh, wow, you are dirty. And cracked. Why are you dirty and cracked? What is going on with you? What's up with your body? Yeah, see that, right? I'm sorry I wasn't super talkative earlier. I was muted, my mic was turned off. But he's cracked. Okay, what's in here? Nothing super interesting.
Get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
Main atrium. Okay. Where is the main atrium?
I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Man, that daycare attendant was a pain, honestly. It really was. I had a lot of trouble with that. I'll edit most of my stuff out. Because it took a long time to try and beat him again. But I just forgot to save once after... Because I have to remember it doesn't auto-play in this game. So, oh, okay.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
Thanks.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
Thank you, friend.
Free map.
Free map. Take a map. Take a map. Free map. Whoa, look at this. This is cool. We have 5 hours left, so... let's decide what we want to do today. Or here, I guess. This vent near sides and salads. It's in the food court. There it is. here. Oh God. Hi, music man. Okay, did I save? I think I saved. I'm gonna save again. Why am I here? Get to me, Freddy. Zeus. Okay.
Well, let's try that again. Alright, so I need to do
employees only.
So stressful.
This area is off limits.
Did she walk into this room?
No. She got very close though.
Chica is a nuisance. That's weird what Freddy said, though. There are no bunnies. There are no rabbits in Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Not anymore. So, does that mean Bonnie was kicked out of the band? All the way back there. gonna go a little annoying, isn't it? Okay, so do I have to... Just a waiting game? Like, do I have to wait until she gets to the right position? Well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here, and I'll figure out the whole Toy Chica thing in a bit, or Toy Chica. Toy Chica is William Afton. That's one of the best FNAF memes ever. But I will figure that out, next time. But for now, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.